So gentlemen, you're gonna preach for God's sake, preach for God's sake.